found it. Thank you so much.
Not a problem.
Listen, the scene needs the fan to be running. Run over and man it, will you? Right before the scene starts, I'll signal to you to turn it on. Just make sure the safety is on and you don't go above the indicated power. I'll round up everyone.
You got it.
Good work, 47. Darwood is hurrying down now to act out the final scene with Hassan. Let's make sure he doesn't run out of wind.
Great news, everyone. We have found everything. Get your painted. We are ready to shoot. All right, everybody. Mr. Rangan is on his way. We just need to get one scene in the can, and then that is a wrap. Krishna, here's that last line that you kept missing. I'm yours forever, and not this video.
Right. So, what's my motivation here? Like, why kiss him? He is a foul pirate.
You love him. It is a pure, intimate love that has bloomed over the course of the weeks that you spend in captivity. The evil witch queen had clouded your mind all of those years, but after he set you free,
it sounds kind of unrealistic to me. I mean, sure, he saved me and everything, and I understand why I would be grateful. But a kiss? Maybe just a firm handshake. Or a hug even.
You're full of love, Karishma. Mumbai.
All right, people. Time to get the show on the road. I'm here, my lips are ready for the final, most important shot of the film. Karishma, are you ready?
Ready as I'll ever be.
Gross. Crank that shit. Oh.
We need wind, people. Turn on the fan.
Got him. Crease.
Darwood Rangan is confirmed.
Oh, damn.
Just one target left. Let's bring this one home.
Colors are all wrong. Another
partner.
Oh, I killed him?
I see him right there. On it.
What are you talking about? You see nothing. I gotta go. Fine. Whatever. I guess I'm not. I don't know.
Love him. It is a pure, intimate love that has bloomed over the course of the weeks that you spent in captivity. The evil witch queen had clouded your mind all those years, but after he set you free, you realize that he is your true love. Your hero.
I don't. It sounds kind of unrealistic to me. I mean, sure, he saved me and everything, and I understand why I would be grateful. But a kiss? Maybe just a form handshake. Or a hug even.
You're full of love, Karishma. Mumbai has been rescued. Set free. The pirate is not.
All right, people. Time to get the show on the road. I'm here, my lips are ready for the final, most important shot of the film. Karishma, are you ready?
Hey, yaar.
No, it's fine. It's fine. It's all fine. It's all right.
Darwood Rangan is confirmed killed. Just one target left. Let's bring this one home.
He just flew straight off the building. Something else.
They know something. If this was a restaurant, it would have been shut down by the food. I'm not.
Wouldn't be surprised.
Amazing how the guard managed to get another epic, huh? I can't wait.
Hi, Krishna.
What? Man, fuck this. I have to pee. It doesn't matter. It doesn't fucking matter how slick or thin I escape death, because it just ends up where I have to pee a bunch. So I'll be right back. All right.
Oh.
Okay. Compromised. Come on. Fuck off. Got him. What's good? Shit. Everything's fucked. Kill them all. Alright, fine, whatever. I'm just trying to figure out how to get good. Increase. Damn. To hell, man. Fuck off. You know what?
Nothing here, Command. Moving on. Command.
I was 5 when I started stealing my mother's makeup.
I just hope he doesn't have all my stuff.
Right.
What do you mean? I'm working my ass off. Everything knows my mother's bed.
How would that be anybody?
Oh, fuck you, dude. Hi, how are you doing? I watch your Spartan 315 Twitch channel. Okay, fuck you. Yeah, get out of here. You're copy-pasting my Twitch headline, and you can go fuck yourself, my good sir. No. Fuck you. Fuck him. This guy right here. Do not feed the beast. He is a nobody.
Salam guard. Wait a minute. Stop right there. Stop right now.
Best. Yeah. All right. Swear. Ugh.
Sir, I'm sorry. Oh. This is a restricted area. I need to talk to
him. Hilamat, you can't be here.
Take him down! Take him down!
Oh, damn.
Thank you. Got nothing. Stand by.
Psycho!
Pop the body and step away!
What the-
Eat it! Step is dead! Buddy, you bastard!
I have made a mistake. Run! Jump the thing. Boys in the wood. I'm not gonna lie. Actually, you know what? I'm gonna go ahead and get copyright striked. So see if I, here's my problem with mainstream media. So I can type in, like right now, San Andreas and then I'm gonna get this all modern warfare shit. Oh, damn. Alright, never mind. Never mind. I wanted to play some good songs. Well, I'm gonna try and play some good songs. But I also have to pee a lot. So, that's a problem. San Andreas. All right, sweet. Be right back.
That is Darwood Rangan. Darwood Rangan is confirmed killed.
I'm sorry, you're gonna have to leave.
Excuse me! What are you... You will regret this! Come on!
Hey, you!
Enough of this!
Have a good day.
Buddy,
oh,
this
Mike.
Area is off.
I wanted to thank you for giving me that jab
let's
cross
go.
Left hook combination last
night. Stop! Right, enough shit! Show me your hand! Son of a bitch!
Will someone help me?
Have I been shut down again? Ugh, fucking goddamn it. So I've been talking for the last 40 minutes, but my headset does not pick that shit up.
That is Darwood Rangan, producer of mediocre movies and a full-time criminal. His brutality is overshadowed only by his giant ego.
Get ready for the sneak attack.
Darwood Rangan is confirmed killed.
What are you talking about?
Somewhere, sir.
The old San Andreas audio theme cut out. Don't have a crowbar?
Our intel suggests the Maelstrom is hiding somewhere in the city slums. I've marked the headquarters of the Crows on your map.
Over here. All right, Sunshine, let's get you upright, okay?
Something's up. Go! Go!
Will do!
We need to find this asshole. Quickly, boys!
Gotcha! Gotcha!
You! Maniac! Wrong move! No sudden moves!
You!
Stop!
Get fucked! Ugh. Not today, boys.
Delving straight into the heart of darkness, 47. Good luck. Photograph and a note addressed to Sagar the Barber. This looks like a very recent picture of the Maelstrom. With this in hand, picking him out in a crowd should be possible.
Get all this shit. I gotta go. Mm-hmm.
That man there, he resembles the Maelstrom. Try to get close to him for a visual ID. No, that isn't the Maelstrom. 47, that nose. Those eyes. That can only be Wazir Kale, the Maelstrom. Identification confirmed. Maelstrom is dead. Very well done, 47.
Garbage. That's still real bad. Wazir? Talking about Dr. Igwe? That's a fucking good game, by the way. If you haven't played Prey, the new Prey game, play that game, because that is a really good ass game. Oh, but I gotta pee and shit. Oh, right. Sure. All right, well, I appreciate that. But I'm gonna go ahead and pee for a bit. Honestly, if I had to pick a game that you should play, it would either be Hitman, this game right here, or Prey, because that game is super good. But I gotta pee, so be back. All right.